Hey everybody, it's Warrant Wednesday here at the Escambia County Sheriff's Office, and it's time for
Wheel of Fugitives.
Well, I wonder who our lucky winner is going to be this week.
No, let's spin and find out. All right, Amber, this week's winner is Kyra Lynn Petroni. She's 22 years old. She's wanted for a probation violation, and she doesn't have a bond.
All right, Kyra, you know what you did was wrong, and you know what you can do now? You can come on down here, 1700 West Leonard Street, turn yourself in. If not, you're going to be all over social media or billboards, local news. You don't want that. So do the right thing. If you don't, the people at home are going to help us out. Tell them how they can do so.
Well, if anybody out there knows where Ms. Petroni can be located, please call Crime Stoppers at 433-STOP. Just give Crime Stoppers that location of where she is at, and if she's arrested off your information, you could earn a cash reward of up to $3,000. It's like Amber and I always say, crime doesn't pay, but we do.